I beg your pardon. I saw you admire this ring, and I thought perhaps you would like to have it.
Why?
Well, as a token of my admiration for you.
How charming.
Beautiful.
Madame. And the car you ordered is waiting.
I won't need it. This young man has offered to take me home. Good night, Andriani. No.
Oh, just for a little while.
No, no further.
Please. Don't say that.
I think you're very absurd, very persistent, and...
Very nice, thank you.
And very Russian. Now go home.
I'm afraid of losing what I found.
Meaning?
You.
Hadn't you better take that off? As long as you insist upon staying?
For a little while. How long have you been in Paris?
I flew from London this morning. Uh-huh. I saw you once in the Bois. You were so lovely. I watched you till you drove out of sight among the chestnut blossoms. Oh, Paris in the spring.
Spring.
And now I'm here with you.
But it's autumn.
But perhaps next spring the war will be over. You and I...
I never look ahead. By next spring I shall probably be quite alone.
Never alone again. I mean, at least my thoughts will always be with you.
No, you mustn't.
But you are so beautiful.
I'm going to bed. Don't speak. Good night.